porn connoisseur.
Yes.
What's going on today in the world of porn these days?
Simone Taylor, she's a hot young porn star. We at the AVN 09, kicking it. I got Champs on the young recording. And come on, talk to me. Tell me what made you want to get into porn.
I got into porn because I like to fuck. I love to suck dick. I'm cute and it's fun. I like money, so I just got into it.
What is your do you guys have any do's and don'ts in the industry or in your movies?
I don't eat pussy.
No?
But they can eat me.
Wow. Okay. What else? You do anal?
I don't do two guys at a time. I do anal. Sometimes.
Sometimes. What's your discretion on anal?
It hurts.
Does it? Quit fucking with dudes with them dicks that's 12 feet.
The little ones hurt too.
What is your goal in porn? Like, what is it that you want to do?
Well, my website will be up in a couple of weeks. Mm-hmm. I'm really into modeling more than porn.
Can you give us your website address?
It will be www.simonetaylor.com, SimoneTaylor.com.
This is Merrill's Fox. You can check me out on clubmerrillsfox.com.
Okay. Right, she had to get all her shameless quotes in. Right, there you go. Now tell us, what is it that your goal is in porn? That's my question this year. Like, what's your goal in porn?
All day, not explain.
No, you wasn't.
Okay, my goal in porn, I think it's to make as much money as I can, finish school, and just do everything I need to do.
There it is.
Hey, she in school to be
a psychologist?
What you in school for?
I'm in school for business management.
I went to school for underwater fire prevention.
Wow, okay.
And aced all my courses, motherfucker. Every last one of them. This is Do Not Follow TV. This is Tommy Stacks. Y'all know how we get down, man. 09. I have Vanessa Blue and her titties. There we go. And her ass, which is about a size 7 in the thong, by the way. You can bounce a quarter off her ass. You ain't bouncing shit off mine. I suck. What's going to make your movies different in the 09 than any other year?
Well, hopefully I can get you to pull out your big 12-inch and, you know, smack it on the camera lens.
That's a 13. I wear 13. That's
my bad.
Right, that's a 13. And I'm not going to put nothing on no camera lens because I'm fat and I suck. Anyway, so what's going to make your movies different, though, baby?
I'm not really making movies for anybody this year. I shoot BBWs now.
BBWs? What's that?
Big bitches who eat. I'm shooting big bitches that eat, and I'm working on Girls Come Too so the girls can learn about orgasms and men can learn how to get a woman off, because it's very important. Y'all don't know why we are fucked up and crazy, but it's because 70% of women are not having orgasms.
Okay, hold on. I thought it was because they had too many orgasms. That's my problem.
If you got to the edge every time you had sex and never ever went over the edge, wouldn't you be fucked up?
Yeah, the whole neighborhood would be watching. That'd be some sad ass shit in the kingdom of Zamunda.
Exactly. And that's why your woman is acting crazy and senile, because she's not getting off.
She lying. That's a goddamn lie. You can call her now. She'd be like, she get off enough, but she's just a fucking lunatic. That's the damn problem. She's a goddamn lunatic. are you one of the, you're not a big girl, so what are you doing? You just getting into the big girl market?
No. Well, I have a guy I shoot for out of Florida, Sensational Videos, and that's what he shoots. So I shoot product for him.
What do? You find the talent? You let him eat your pussy? What? I mean,
big girls are everywhere. What are you talking about?
You ain't lying. Shout out to the fat hoes.
Yeah, it's the revolution, man. Skinny bitches are out. Skinny bitches are fucking out. What? Oh, baby, I'm a size 9-10.
That's great. That's thick.
I got the vagina. It's my pussy.
There we go. Now we have the reason that women are crazy, because they have pussy power. That's what's wrong.
Work so hard to get in it, then that means I control it.
Mr. Marcus, can we get you in here for this big girl meeting? We want to get him in here. That's Mr. Marcus, AKA the woman killer. When y'all gonna work together again?
You only suck my dick at Shawn Michaels' house on the couch.
Wait a minute, hey, that's some shit. How you get your dick sucked on Shawn Michaels' couch but not on film?
It was on film.
You didn't stick your dick in it.
And it's never been in
the I don't know. I've grown up since then, so maybe I can work my way down to the pussy.
Oh.
Is that possible, though?
I don't do scenes anymore. But that don't mean we can't fuck. What they got to do with fucking?
Y'all always think about the pussy you didn't get.
Now, how often do you actually think about pussy that you didn't get, motherfucker? You on film, but like... Y'all remember when Mr. Marcus had a box? That motherfucker had a box and he had a piece of a tattoo. Now this motherfucker got a whole tribal, you dig, and he bald. Him and Chance look like cousins. Right, it's a whole bald convention back there and shit. Right. So, Mr. Marcus, what you doing in 09, man?
Daddy, I'm being daddy. That's what's up. Daddy Inc. DaddyInc.net, check it out. I got clothes, hoodies, t-shirts, underwear for women, daddy girls, big titties.
You got shirts for fat dudes?
Yeah, man. What are you?
He's lying. I bet you we go on his fucking site. 3X. Nigga, that ain't fat, that's standard. We going to Mr. Marcus' website. We going to see him later on tonight at the club, shaking his ass. It's daddy.com. Go to his site. His name, he stole my stripper name. He's the original chocolate birthday cake. From the late 90s, and she rubbing on me, and this ain't gonna be the pussy that's gonna get away. I'm gonna have my happy ass with my motherfucking Pez dispenser, some Viagra, and my asthma pump, and some Levitra, and oxygen, right? And some Gatorade. Hey man, but do not follow TV. This is Tommy Stacks, Hooter, Scooter, Vanessa, Mr. Marcus. Stay tuned, man.
Hi, I'm Vanessa Blue, and you're watching Do Not Follow TV. You can see more of me at VanessaBlue.com or FemDomX, where I'll be sticking this motherfucker up the ass. You big bastard.
Okay, so we got Justin Slayer from 112. We got Justin from 112, a.k.a. looking like Jamie Foxx this year. And we got Booty to the left and to the right. This is Coco Nice right here, Ice-T wife. And, wow. Okay, well, we're going to go down here and do the interview. So, tell us who your girls are.
This right here is, baby, this is, you know what? Now, why y'all put me on the spot, man?
Put her pussy in his face, he'll know.
Y'all put me on the spot, man. You know a motherfucker can't think down here. You know a motherfucker going to forget whatever the fuck he was thinking about. Okay, this right here is Ariana Starr. And this is... Pearl. This is Pearl right here.
Now, this is the weirdest interview that we've done, because we down by the pussy, and this is great. Now tell us about your website and all your movies you got going.
Man, we doing Justin Slayer International right now. We pushing a lot of product. I'm pushing product for all the other directors, man. I got CJ Wright, Prince Joshua, Josh Stone, General Mo, with Hand Steady Visuals, Robin Rich. So I'm pushing a lot of other directors right now, man. That's where we going. We trying to make sure that we got the ethnic urban market tight, you know what I'm saying? Because a lot of people is making the shit, but they ain't making the shit tight, you know what I mean? So that's what we trying to do right now, man. We trying to make sure that we stay, you know, stay focused and grounded and where we need to be, you know what I mean?
I got you. Now, you from the Midwest doing your thing, and thank you. I at least I'll be right by the titties. That's... I have no problem with some titties myself, you know. I know he's pretty good at threesomes, and I got a couple under my belt. Shouts out to Tommy Stacks. When you come back to the Midwest, because that's where you from?
Yeah, nah, man. I'll be up there. Soon as the weather break, man. I can't fuck around with that cold ass weather no more, man. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna fuck with the taste. You know, man. I'm already knowing, man. Yeah, shit.
He from Racine, Wisconsin, so we know.
Sir, yeah, man. Right, yeah, exactly. Off the ground. Yes, sir.
Now we got Pearl and. I'm on the titty, so now I can't think. How about that one? I'll leave it at that. Yeah.
Ariana
Star. See? Sorry. I was too busy engulfed in the booty myself. Okay. So, look at this. Tommy Stacks, man. Do Not Follow TV. Justin Slayer. 112. The new album being stores. 010. And we appreciate your time.
You know me. You know me. It's Jay Slayer, the Black Pipe Layer, you know, representing for Do Not Follow TV. Check them out. Shit, check us out. Just Slayer International. We're doing our thing. You know what I'm saying? Peace, everybody.
This is Tommy Stacks, and I'm sitting here with the 19-year-old new porn star in 09, Kitten.
Oh, my God. Why are you lying?
She's been around since 78.
Yes. No, not 78. 77. God. Right.
She's been doing porn since she was 14.
Dude.
Over in Canada.
Child porn. Anyway, let's be serious.
Her and Tracy Lords were in the first movie together.
I licked her with JJ.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great. Can you stick your tongue out and touch your nose? Nose. Are y'all getting that on camera? Look at that. That's sexy. Sorry about that. So you're over here doing the nurse routine thing. I see all the nurses and stuff.
Well, it's for Tucano. It's they do a 20-minute rapid HIV testing.
Oh, okay.
Out of the mouth, and it takes 20 minutes. You want one?
Sure, why not?
Great. Tasha, we want a test.
Test? Hey, now this is something new. For Do Not Follow TV, I'm getting the AIDS test on camera, right here with Miss Porn Star Kitten.
What's your name?
Marta. Marta.
Marta. All right, we're going to get an on-screen oral AIDS swab.
Ooh, open it.
Oh.
Am I going up?
Across the gum.
Yeah. Go all the way across.
Hurry up.
And then across the bottom. All the way across.
You
gotta take it out.
Hey, if that shit come back positive, I'm gonna jump right off this table and kill myself. How long you been doing porn for real?
12 years. 12 years.
I've been beating off to her for 12 years.
Oh my God. It's been a long time. I'm retired.
You're retired?
I'm retired.
So you're
let's say it again. I'm retired. Say it with me.
Look at the camera and say it. Lie to the camera.
I'm retired.
She's retired after this AIDS test come back negative. Because she was showing like she only let me put my beef in a taco and leave my sour cream.
Beef?
Taco beef.
Fish. I got it for you right here, baby.
Round. Okay. This is great. Yeah, get the shoes. Get her feet.
I have to be comfortable.
She love these damn boots.
Every time, do you see me all the time in these?
Yes! And last time I saw her trying to get her attention and she was strutting across the damn floor like she didn't want to talk to me.
I'm sorry.
She lucky they passed that damn OJ and Ike rule. I would have snatched her tail right on up.
Please.
So are you gonna be doing producing now?
No, I'm not gonna be producing. I'm too narcissistic. I like being in front of the camera.
Okay, since you stopped doing porn,
but my website. I still have my website.
You gonna be a radiology tech?
I might, you never know. You never know. I might become a veterinarian.
See, that was too many jokes at one time, and I just couldn't pick one up out my mind.
I'm going to take a hiatus, disappear from everybody after the show, and seriously just think. I don't want
to. Y'all know I hate being lied to.
I'm not lying to you.
Damn. All of that.
Did you see the tiger come on?
I did.
You see
is this like a whole real tattoo, or is this something?
It's real, You can lick it. Lick it.
It tastes like essence of kitten. So why aren't you married yet?
I was married and divorced.
What happened? He couldn't take the entertainment industry?
No, he's in a business too.
Who are you married to?
I was married to Mark Davis.
Who?
Mark Davis.
How is that?
He's a white porn actor.
Oh. And then she's Mexican and black too, because I seen her in Black Tail one time, and she was talking about her and her titties. And how she, so tell everybody how you got started, because I already know. Back in 78.
I mean, I was a dancer, and I just got tired of dancing. I figured I wanted to make quicker money.
In a short, you make bigger money.
Well, you can make bigger money in a shorter amount of time.
Okay, but she's ever immortalized in print.
I am 85. I have sitting on a porch somewhere down in Louisiana. talking to my great grandkids.
You're not gonna tell them about you as a porn star. What kind of grandmama you gonna be?
I'm totally telling them. Are you kidding me? Cause I'm gonna be all wrinkly with my tattoos sagging down here. My titties will be down here. No, that's not true because they're fake. So no, they'll always be perky. They will forever be perky. So I'm gonna tell my kids about them. Are you kidding me? My daughter knows.
Your daughter knows you do porn?
My daughter knows I do porn.
How old is your daughter?
15.
Now, would you advocate her going into the industry?
You know what? If she wanted to, I couldn't stop her, but damn it, she would do it the way that I would have her do it. She's not gonna go through all that bullshit. She's not gonna.
That you went through.
Baby.
Would you let her fuck with Mr. Marcus' old ass? Cause he like y'all started like a week apart, right? I keep noticing how you keep pushing your titties up in my face too. I like that. That's cute. Right. Right. When he had a box, so.
Ooh, yeah. You know what? If MILF was still in back then, like at that time, then maybe.
What do you?
DILF, I'm sorry, DILF.
Dad's not like. What do you like to do in your personal life that's different from porn?
You mean sexually or just?
Yep. I mean, cause you probably like to go to the movies. You don't go to the movies anymore.
I do go to the movies.
You don't be at the shopping store.
Oh my God, I've shot so many things in movie theaters. I like doing it at home, having sex in the bed. Because if you think about it, anything that I've ever done, it's always been on.
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
When the dude need to fix your pipe, I saw that.
So, oh, that was a bad. Oh, my back went out on that one. Anyway,
So so you like to have sex in the bed?
I like having sex in the bed, and
What don't you like about like if you can if it's like something you can say in your personal life that you don't do sexually?
My personal life, what I don't do personally, I don't do anal personally. I haven't done anal at home in about a year.
You're lying.
No, I'm not. I do it on film, but I don't do it at home. I used to when I was married. For some reason, I just haven't. I haven't had that urge.
Do you still live in Vegas or you live in LA?
I live in LA.
How do you not do porn? I mean, how do you not do?
I just haven't. It just hasn't come up. I just haven't.
So you got a boyfriend now?
I do.
Is he another white actor or is he black?
No, he's not an actor at all.
Stockbroker?
No.
Work at the grocery store?
He's a webmaster.
How about truck drivers? All right, so for Do Not Follow TV, this is Kitten. In her personal life, she doesn't do anal.
Not to say that I won't.
Well, right, she said she just doesn't do it right now.
I haven't done
it. She doesn't like movie theaters, and she's still pretty
and
sexy.
And I love having my pussy eaten at home and not on film.
You don't like your pussy eaten at home?
I do.
Oh, she does like her pussy eaten at home.
I squirt, like everywhere. Oh, God.
All right. Hey, Do Not Follow TV, Tommy Stacks, man. Peace. We have Cinnamon Love here. And this is the old, you know, proverbial wave she's giving and things of that nature. How did you get started in porn?
I was attending USC, and I started doing porn my second year in the business, my second year at school, and just to pay for school.
Now, I've seen, if I'm not mistaken, you've done pregnant porn?
I did one, yeah.
That's cool. That ain't nothing wrong with that, because it was juicy, the damage was done, could have left the sour cream on the taco meat.
You know what? When you're pregnant, you're like a lot of women are really, really horny. Like it's a whole nother. Your body's going through all these hormonal changes, and you get really super, super horny.
So you was just super, super horny on film.
Yeah.
Ain't nothing wrong with it. Now the interesting thing that people need to understand is that she said she was going to USC.
Yeah.
Doing porn. So porn stars, all of them, including that little Kelly chick, the little white girl that's on Pornucopia. You're not crazy. You're not dumb. You just like to have sex on.
Yeah.
And get paid for it.
Get paid for it.
Okay. So how long you been doing porn?
It'll be 16 years next month.
See, she started when she was 12, too. Right along with Kitten's ass. Back in 78, they started doing porn together. Wow, you've been doing porn 16 years.
Almost 16 years.
Now, it was a movie you did with Justin Slayer.
Fatty Girl
6. There we go. What now as you're getting older, and you know you got these little young girls coming into the industry, what is it that you would like to do differently, or what is it that your goal is in 09?
Well, I own a small production company. I launched it 2 years ago. I shoot fetish videos, and my goal is basically I'm launching 3 more websites this year, 3 more fetish sites. So right now I have 1 hardcore site and 2 fetish ones.
And when you say fetish, what do you mean by that? Like pictures of like your feet and stuff like that?
Yeah, one of the sites is for fetish. One site is ass worship and smothering. One site is...
Back up. Ass worshiping and who?
And smothering, which is like sitting on guys' faces with my ass, like suffocating them with my ass.
Wow.
I got a big ass. It can smother.
Do you have a big ass?
I have a big ass.
She has a big ass. That's. Are you getting a picture of this? But anybody got my camera? Like, no one has my camera. Where? Because my camera's in my pocket. No, I'm lying. It's not in my pocket. I don't know. My camera? No, it's. No, it's not over here either. I'm having a hard time here. Hey, by the way, I'm still in the midst of waiting on my results for my AIDS test, and yes. Right, we're gonna do this on camera.
Did you do
a test? Because if it's positive, I'm gonna jump right off of here and kill myself. All right, what's the name of your websites?
My main two sites are professionaldom.net and which is DOMME, and cinnamonlove.com.
Cinnamonlove.com. A lot of movies. She's my dad's porn star. My dad liked her too. That's not a bad thing, but my dad was like, Cinnamon Love.
But this is not your dad's porno.
Exactly. There you go. Hey man, I'm still waiting on my results for my AIDS test. This is Tommy Stacks. Do not follow TV. Cinnamon Love. We'll be back.
Hi, this is Kitten. Are you watching Do Not Follow TV? And we are going to see what Tommy's results are. Let's take a look. One line. These are the results of the 20-minute HIV test. One line means negative. So I get a chance to do them if I guess I wanted to. I think I will. You think I should? Think I should fuck him without a condom because he's negative? I don't know. Depends on if he gets, oh, give it to me. Great, and if it breaks, I'll be safe. Anyway, Tommy's results are negative, and you saw it here on Do Not Follow TV.
They negative? I will not be killing myself, so y'all will see some more episodes of Do Not Follow TV. Oh, it's already on.
You know what I did? I can't concentrate right now.
Hey, this is the Wonder Glove. Show him your glove. And it vibrates. And she like Yvette on Bad Boys 2. Yvette massages your shit. The glove was $45, man. You gotta, it's worth it. I bought one. Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Brandy May.
Who?
Brandy May.
Brandy May is about to get bent over. On camera. Do Not Follow TV. AVN 09. We'll talk to y'all later.